The transmitter functions may work up to 60 meters 195 feet, away from the vehicle. On vehicles with remote start, the distance will be greater. Keep in mind that other conditions, such as those previously stated, can impact the performance of the transmitter. Lock, press to lock all doors. The turn signal indicators may flash and/or the horn may sound to indicate locking. If the driver door is open when is pressed, all doors lock except the driver door, if enabled through the vehicle personalization. If the passenger door is open when is pressed, all doors lock. Pressing may also arm the theft deterrent system. Unlock, press to unlock the driver door or all doors. The turn signal indicators may flash and/or the horn may sound to indicate unlocking. Pressing will disarm the theft deterrent system. Remote trunk release. Press and hold to release the trunk. Vehicle locator, panic alarm. Press and hold briefly to initiate vehicle locator. The exterior lamps flash and the horn chirps 3 times. Press and hold for at least 3 seconds to sound the panic alarm. The horn sounds and the turn signals flash for 30 seconds, or until is pressed again or the vehicle is started. Remote vehicle start. For vehicles with this feature, press and then press and hold within 5 seconds to start the engine from outside the vehicle using the RKE transmitter. The buttons on the keys are disabled when there is a key in the ignition, if equipped. Keyless access operation. The keyless access system allows for the doors and trunk to be locked and unlocked without pressing the RKE transmitter button. The RKE transmitter must be within 1 meter, 3 feet, of the door being opened. If the vehicle has this feature, there will be a button on the outside door handles. Keyless access can be programmed to unlock all doors on the first lock/unlock press from the driver door. Keyless unlocking, locking from the driver door. When the doors are locked and the RKE transmitter is within range of the door handle, pressing the lock/unlock button on the driver door handle will unlock the driver door. If the lock/unlock button is pressed again within 5 seconds, all passenger doors will unlock. Driver side shown, passenger similar. Pressing the lock/unlock button will cause all doors to lock if any of the following occur. It has been more than 5 seconds since the first lock/unlock button press. 2 lock/unlock button presses were used to unlock all doors. Any vehicle door has been opened and all doors are now closed. Keyless unlocking, locking from the passenger doors. When the doors are locked and the RKE transmitter is within range of the door handle, pressing the lock/unlock button on a passenger door handle will unlock all doors. Pressing the lock/unlock button will cause all doors to lock if any of the following occur. The lock/unlock button was used to unlock all doors. Any vehicle door has been opened and all doors are now closed. Passive locking. If the vehicle has the keyless access system, this feature allows for selecting whether the doors automatically lock during normal vehicle exit. When the vehicle is turned off and all doors are closed, the vehicle will determine how many RKE transmitters remain in the vehicle interior. If at least one RKE transmitter has been removed from the interior of the vehicle, the doors will lock after 8 seconds. Temporarily disable the locking feature by pressing and holding the power door switch for several seconds with the door open. Passive locking will then remain disabled until the power door switch is pressed, or until the vehicle is turned on. To customize whether the doors automatically lock when exiting the vehicle, keyless trunk opening. Press the touchpad on the rear of the trunk above the license plate to open the trunk when the RKE transmitter is in range. Keyed access. For accessing a vehicle with a dead transmitter battery, programming transmitters to the vehicle. Only RKE transmitters programmed to the vehicle will work. If a transmitter is lost or stolen, a replacement can be purchased and programmed through your dealer. The vehicle can be reprogrammed so that lost or stolen transmitters no longer work. Any remaining transmitters will need to be reprogrammed. Each vehicle can have up to 8 transmitters matched to it.